when it's easy to make this maglev CD, a CD which levitates magnetically. You need a lot of ring magnets, old CDs and a CD box. Take an old CD box and remove all the CDs from it. What would remain would be the base and the central stem. Cut the stem at about a height of approximately 4 cm. Then place an old CD in the center of the base. Apply glue in a ring all around the periphery. Let this glue dry up and then take lots of ring magnets and place them in a circle. You make a ring of magnets with the same poles on the top. Now you take another set of magnets and stick them to a second CD. Both these CDs have similar kind of polarities. Apply some more glue so that the magnets adhere very tightly to the CD. Now take the top CD and if you put it on the stem, well, both the magnets facing each other would be repelling and so the top CD would be levitated. You can also spin it and it would rotate. It would keep rotating for a very long time because there would be very little friction. It's rotating on a cushion of magnetic forces. Apply some glue in the center and stick a lid. This would be a handle to help you spin the top CD. Now place the top CD in its place. You will find that the top CD is magnetically levitating. If you spin it, because of the low friction, it would keep spinning for a very, very long time. What you can also do is apply glue on the top surface of the CD and stick a 7-colored Newton's disc. Because this is a very nice mechanism which rotates for a long time, if you spin the colored wheel, all the colors would coalesce and you see a kind of a grayish white. So this is a 2-in-1 toy. It's a magnetic levitation CD and also a colored disc.